Welcome to the class. In this class, we will extend our discussion of data table from where we have started in the last class. In the last class, we have solved question number 36 and 37. So in this class, we will start with the question number 38. Okay, so question number 38, let's read this question. In which of the following years was the number of defaulters of bank R maximum among the given years? So here we are talking about the bank R. For bank R, want to know for which of the year the number of defaulters are maximum. For 2005, 2006, 2007 and 2010. In which of the following years, the comparison, in which of the following years was the number of defaulters of bank R the maximum among the given year? So to comparison, these 4 years are taken. So first of all, we have to see the number of people taking loans. So number of people taking loan in the year 2005, we can get for R, that is, this was 32461, 32461. For 2006, R again R, 2006 is 32652, 32652, 2007, 32561, 32561, and 2010, for 2010, 28283. 28283. So these are the numbers of people taking loan. So the defaulter percent for 2005, as we have seen, as we can see from this table, defaulter percent 2005 for R is 17%. 17% of this figure are defaulter. For 2006, is 16%. 16% are defaulters. 2007, this row are 18%. 18%, and 2010, finally, here for R, 12%. Okay, so for 2005, 17% of this figure is defaulter. For 2006, 16% of this are defaulters. For 2007, 18% of these are defaulter. For 2010, 12% of this figure are defaulters. So we need not to calculate the defaulters individually to get the maximum among all. You can see here 12% of this. Now this figure is this 28283. This figure is smaller from all these three figures, and also the percent is also smaller. So just considering this fact, this is eliminated. Figure is small, but percent is also small. Now if you compare this with this, then we find that this figure 32561 is greater than 32461. This figure is also greater than, and this percent 18%, that is also greater than 17%. So this clearly indicates that comparing this figure with that one, this is eliminated. These two are eliminated, these two are left. Now here, obviously here 18% of 32561, and here 16% of 32652. Obviously this figure is bigger than this figure, but how much bigger? Here it is 32652, here 32561. So if we see the difference of these two, we find the difference is approximately 100, the difference of 100. So the difference of 100, that means we can say difference of 100 in 30, 2500. So basically that is difference of 100. If it is 100 more than this, then we can say that it is 1/3%. It will be 1/3. This is 1/3, that is 0.3% approximately, 0.3% more than this figure, and the here it is 2% more. So if you compare this and this, here it is 2% more and this figure is only 0.3% more. So obviously this is ruled out. Only this, comparing this and this, this is a bigger figure. So for 2007, the option is 2007. So here option 3 is correct. Okay, let's move to the next question. Question number 39. In which of the following years was the difference in number of people taking loan from bank P from the previous year the highest? From the previous year the highest. Okay, so here we have to actually look at the this table. Difference number of people taking loan from bank P. Okay, for 2008, 6, 7, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, for 2005, 32081 people taking loan. The previous year, 27361. For 6, 25 and 32. For 7, 23 and 25. For then 8, that is 36125 and 23. So if you take the difference of this year from the previous year, then we find that let's write it first. 2005 2006 2007 2008. So for 2005 is 32081. 32081. 2006 is 25361. 25361. 2007 is 23654. 23654. And 2008 is 36125. 36125. So for 2004, if we write the value, that is 27361. 27361. So as the question says, 39, in which of the following years was the difference in numbers of people taking loan from the bank P from the previous year the highest? You have to see this difference of this and this. So if you see that, which we can eliminate just now, so this difference for 2007, the previous year is 2006. The difference here is only 2000. So this is eliminated. Why? Because here the difference is much more. Here also. So here what is the approximate difference? From 27,000 to 32, approximately 5000 difference. Here also approximately, here the difference is 5000 something. And for 2006, the difference is 32,025, that means 7,000 and something. So obviously 2005 is again eliminated. Now two are left. For 2006, the difference is, we can see 7,000 or something. For here, the difference is 36125 minus 23125. That is how much? That is more than, that is 13,000 and something. Because if you subtract this value from this, you will get 13,000 something. So obviously comparing this and this, this is eliminated. So the value is 2008. For the question number 39, the value is 2008. The option 1 is correct. Okay,